We removed the vanity, and I found out that existing galvanized pipes, I want to redo those with new copper. In order to do that, I had to remove this section of the wall. Before that, I decided to use a 20-pound sledge.
I think you might want to use our saber saw here to cut out that piece of wall.
That might make it cleaner, more efficient, but what could be the fun in that? Part of the fun of home remodeling is taking out some aggressions. There's no better way to do that than using a 20-pound sled.
Give way, Al. Well, Tim, Al, you want to be careful when you're using a sledge.
I know that, Al.
Not to go all the way through the wall.
Why would I do that, Al?